Yeah, good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, grade 7. Same as your science 7, I would like to ask if everybody already take or took the exam, the second periodical test. Again, if you didn't take yet the second periodical test, please let me know so that I can give you an assistance. Right? Chances are already given. Okay? I usually give chances. You know that already, right? We have been together for around months already. And you know already the workflow. You know already how these things work. What I want you to do is I want you to ask your classmates who are those people who didn't take the exam and who are those people who didn't take the activities so that they can give you an assistance. Because I'll be closing the second quarter after this. We'll be moving to the third quarter. Okay. Our next topic for computer 7 is getting started with creating presentations. We will now move to PowerPoint presentations. How would you deal with the PowerPoint presentations? And again, there are some performance tasks involved in the PowerPoint presentation. Was that clear, grade 7? Was that clear?
Yeah.
Okay. Again, please ask your classmates who are those who didn't take the exam yet so that they can give you an assistance. After which, we will have again, same as your sign 7, we'll have the item analysis. We'll answer your exam and unlock those difficulties. Okay? So far, who among you here lacks activities or didn't actually participate in the activities? Okay, here's the catch. What I want you to do is in the LMS, you can message me. Okay, drop a message for me if you're already done with your activities. Okay, or if you miss some of those activities. Okay. Again, grade 7, I don't want to fail students by this semester or by this quarter. I don't want to fail students. But if, you know, you insist, well, definitely yes. But again, you will have my helping hands. Always. Just let me know on how can I help you. Questions, grade 7?
None.
With regards to your next topic, it's PowerPoint presentation. We'll be using 2016 since the environment for 2016 is the same with 2019. Right? So Microsoft Office 2016. We'll be dealing with the ribbons. We'll be dealing on how to create a good PowerPoint presentation with effects, transitions, and all of those. Right? Okay. So again, please inform your classmates. I am more than willing to help them. I am more than willing to help you. Right?
Okay.
So anything else? Any concerns? How about your exam last second periodical test? Was it good? Grade 7?
It was okay.
Right, that's good. Well, definitely by next meeting we'll have the item analysis. And rest assured, hopefully, all of you already done with your activities in the previous quarter and the second periodical test. I think that will be all for this afternoon, grade 7. Thank you for your time. Again, Happy New Year. Have a nice day, everyone. Goodbye.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Thank you, Chair.
Bye-bye.